Today's Bible verse, Deuteronomy 7:10. And he repays those who hate him to their face to destroy them. He will not be slack with him who hates him. He will repay him to his face.